Welcome to Indian Market in Minutes from the Motilal Oswal Research Desk. We will be covering technical and derivatives, FIIs, activity, index, actionable, sectors and stocks to watch out. So stay tuned till the end. Hey, this is your host Shivangi Sarda, and to start with our first segment for Monday, 19th August 2024, Nifty Index opened with a gap up of 200 points but faced selling pressure immediately after the opening tick during the initial hours of the session. However, bulls took full control by midday as the index took support at 24,200, leading to a V-shaped recovery and closed with gains of around 400 points. The index broke out of its range from the last 8 trading sessions and is holding well above its 50 and 20 exponential moving average. Now, it did form a bullish candle on the weekly as well as daily frame and negated its sequence of lower highs, lower lows of the last 3 trading sessions. India VIX was down by around 6.5% to 14.4 levels. Nifty put-call ratio increased to 1.31. Now, volatility has been overall cooling off from the last 2 sessions and comforting the bulls for support-based buying. Option data suggests a broader trading range in between 24,100 to 25,100, while immediate range is in between 24,300 to 24,900. Moving on to the second segment in the equity cash market, FIIs were net buyers to the tune of 767 crores, while DIIs were buyers worth 2,606 crores. FIIs index long-short ratio increased to 50%. Going ahead with the index actionable, derivatives data and price setup suggest Nifty has to continue to hold above 24,400 for a bounce towards 24,700, then 24,900, while support is seen at 24,400, then 24,200. Bank Nifty has to continue to hold above 50,250 for a bounce towards 50,850, then 51,000 levels, while supports are placed at 50,250, then 50,000 zones. And finally, talking about the sectors and stocks to watch out, positive stance was seen in most of the sectors across board. Now, from the IT space, we have Emphasis, BSoft, LTTS, TechM and Dixon to keep on radar. Also, capital market stocks like MCX and CDSL are looking quite positive. Other stocks to keep on the watch list are ABFRL, Ashok Leyland, Coromandel and Siemens. Wish you a super trading day ahead. For more such detailed analysis, don't forget to follow this podcast. This is Shivangi Sarda signing off. Investment and securities market are subject to market risk. Read all the related documents carefully before investing.